just a little FYI here, but this guy had tremendous lag. It was so laggy. This guy was safe on everything. It was like, if you think it looks sluggish now, forget about like live. It was, I think he started like around like 90 ping, and then as the match progressed, it had to have gone up to like 150. Could have been lag switching possibly. Or maybe this dude was just playing from Colombia or something, I have no idea, but it was horrendous. See how that slowed down there? It was even slower, like, live.